Yes, finally. Sith, Imperials, the Challenger has arrived. The Kagath ends here. I've gathered you here to watch me wipe this degenerate from the face of the Empire. She calls herself Sith, but she is slave to a corrupt master. Zash is now dead, and all who served her must die as well.
Darth Thanaton says that my former master, Darth Zash, was corrupt. But when he saw that my master was corrupt, did Darth Thanaton try to remove the corruption? No. He left that task to me. So you tell me, is it corrupt to remove the corruptor?
You made no attempt to hide your transgressions. You are as bad as she. You've done well keeping your allies, but I have friends of my own. Darth Ashalon, kill her.
No.
What?
This one saved my life. I will not repay her with bloodshed.
Fine. Your principles are noble, if misplaced. As for you, meet my personal guards, each one of them a powerful cyborg.
Looks like it's just the two of us now, Thanaton.
Peace. Is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory.
Through victory, my chains are broken. The Force shall free me.
I wish it hadn't come to this. I am a Dark Council member. You do not have the strength or the authority to defeat me.
Dupmai Arbaida, whose Daljans be worse than.
Does he really think he's safe anywhere in this galaxy?
He's gone to seek the support of the Dark Council on Korriban. That was always his plan if this thing backfired. Be careful, my lord. Thanaton will be among allies.
I've been waiting a long time to meet these Sith. I hope it's worth my while.
Good luck, my lord.